First ball being bowled to Jason Roy. Butler treats his first ball to the fence. Now, Malik being so quick, of course, that can play to the advantage of batsmen as well. It can fly off the bat just as quickly. Just pump it away over mid-wicket for six, as Joss Butler has done there. That is a magnificent shot, the first six of the day. It won't be the last. Swept away in fine style by Jason Roy, who's just been searching and feeling, trying to find the middle of the bat. He does so now, 27 for none. Got him, dragged it on. Look of disappointment from Joss Butler. He was going well, looked in good touch. A big score in the offing, but drags one onto his stumps.
Looking to open up the inside, little inside edge just to the bottom of base stump. Look of
Ravindra Jadeja. And that was nonchalantly played by Jason Roy. Sometimes when he's searching for form, you feel that he's really strangling the bat and he can lose a bit of shape.
Malik back into the attack. Edged and gone. Great pace, great carry. Went round the park in the first over. That is some comeback. Big wicket of Roy.
The pace of Malik back into the attack for his second over. Back of a length, down the channel, and Roy slashes at it. Young man is delighted.
Punch down the ground, take that. Great shot. Up and over and into the stands. David Milland quick on the slog sweep. Beautiful variation, the slower ball. When you watch the replay, watch the way he rolls his fingers down the side of the ball, and that makes it dip.
Well, this is just exceptional. The deception's in the action. He gets a lot of revs on that to get it to dip.
This time it was straight. And this time it does go exactly where David Milland and Stuart Broad was just teeing up.
Yeah, it feels like a risk from India, this left-arm spinner towards that shorter boundary. They become even more valuable.
Beautifully played. Shouldn't be a boundary, more good work in the deep. It will be two that brings up a half century. Just holding things together at the moment, David Milland. Oh, big shot. What a shot. What an amazing shot. We've seen some good ones today, not too many better than that. Smashed, smashed a long way. Anything David Milland can do, Liam Livingston says, watch at this end, I can do it just as well.
But also shows there's something in the pitch that means the slow balls are harder to hit.
Just picked up, and enough elevation, just enough. Playing with the field at the moment, David Milland. What a strike down the ground. Again, movement across so he can access the straight boundary. And again, the very best of David Milland.
That's flicked. Six.
Yeah, overpitched on this occasion. And Livingston, he gets his hands through the shot with such speed.
And again, the result the same. This one even bigger. Catch it in the crowd.
I think it's gone behind the stand, actually.
Well, that's up in the air. Punt doesn't have to move much. And the young man breaks the partnership.
And now a wicket, an important wicket of David Milland. who was striking so nicely. You'd think that that wicket will put a further check on the rate. Rishabh Pant didn't have to move.
Again onside, the result the same. Two wickets in the over for Ravi Bishnoi. He's got both the left-handers out with googlies. First Malan, now Ali. That's well struck. One bounce over the rope at square leg. Picked his spot nicely. And again, cheeky but effective.
Well, this young man is very talented.
That's a fine strike. Really good strike into the crowd. It's up in the air. Taken this time.
And he bowled excellently in his four overs, and this is a big wicket because Harry Brook is destructive at the end of an innings. He knew straight away that he didn't have the weight on it to get it over Bishnoi's head, but...
Another one. So consecutive boundaries here for Chris Jordan.
Well, it's the kind of finish England needed and wanted.
1-2. And Jordan can't make it. But a very good score from England here. After 20 overs, they finish on 215 for 7. Was on that. Yeah, he's been given. They will review everything here. Was there an inside edge? LB, he's not sure what he's been given for. Was it going on to hit the stumps? Oh, no inside edge. Flick of the wrist. Flicked it away over mid-on, and it will go away for four. First boundary for India and Kohli. Gives himself room. Oh, hold the pose, Virat Kohli. Hold the pose. That is nailed for six. Check drive for six. Goes again. And goes! Caught extra cover. 4-6 and out, Virat Kohli. Kohli went six, and Kohli went straight to Jason Roy. That's hit, there's a man out there, goes straight to him, it's gone. Salt in the deep, slower ball again from Topley, very, very smart bowling, and India have lost three in their skipper.
Brilliant bowling again from Rhys Topley, goes pace off, bowls to his field, Sharma's through the shot. Salt has the back paddle and in the end makes it look very, very easy. Rohit Sharma caught Phil
Salt. Oh, it's lovely. Those are two gorgeous shots. This lad can really play. Big full toss from Moeen Ali. Swung away leg side and over David Willey, who trips over the boundary edge, but I don't think he could have got a left mitt on this in any case.
What a shot. Extravagance at the end, but the middle of the bat. What a player he is, what an innings he's playing at the moment. 48 now to Surya Kumar Yadav. Just eases his way to 50. That is a high-class Surya innings. Kumar, a little bit of pressure. 50, they might have just felt they got behind the rate a little bit. But the coach is standing up, and all the India fans here are standing as well and applauding the class of Surya Kumar Yadav. And he goes hard, no surprise, it's brilliant batting again. He realises that England have got a fifth and a sixth bowler, and he's not going to let them bowl. Livingstone back into the attack and under pressure straight away. What a shot. What an amazing shot. great use of the feet to get to the pitch, and just a fluent strike through the ball. They're very much in this, India. Free hit and hit it into the stands. That's exactly what he's done. Costly no ball. It's gone up a long way, open the face, no one at third man. Extraordinary shot from an extraordinary player. Again, unbelievable wrist work from Surya Kumar Yadav. He goes Yorker again, he goes into the stands again. 150 up, 150 for three.
And gone, I reckon. Yep, Shreyasaiah has just nicked it through to Josh Butler.
Make sure you're
ready. And Topley has been excellent.
Break the partnership. Chris Topley has done the job. But a good hand from Shreyasaiah. An excellent partnership this.
Up and over, backward point. Will it go away for four? It does. It ruins Topley's evening, but he finishes with excellent figures of four overs, three for 22, 155 for four. Oh, close, may have pitched outside leg, may have pitched outside leg. It was going on to hit the stumps. Butler will review.
Thank you. And go to ball tracking, please. Pitching in line. On screen.
Yeah, the only thing that could have saved Dinesh Kartik there was, where did it pitch?
Thank you. We'll go through to Ultra Edge just to check there's no bat involved.
Full toss, and it's been hit straight back over his head, and it's all the way for six. Exactly what Jadeja wanted, exactly what Surya Kumar wanted at the other end. Oh wow, surely Plum, surely, yes, no doubt about that one. That is full and straight, and a fine comeback from Gleeson. Jadeja reviews.
Thank you. Pitching in line, impact in line. Wickets hitting. You're on screen now, make your signal.
Yep, excellent decision on the field. Jadeja just reviewed because he had one, and Gleeson has nailed two of his three Yorkers in this over.
And we'll go through to Ultra Edge.
And getting the ball back out, this crowd is not going to help the situation.
How good is this? Batting like an absolute champion, this boy.
And that will be four more.
Well, it doesn't matter, front foot or back foot.
Toe end of the bat, toe end of the bat, and taken! Salt at long off, diving forward, and takes the catch, and it brings to end a truly remarkable innings from Surya Kumar Yadav. Scoop up in the air, should be taken, it is taken. Gleeson with the catch, and England just a couple of wickets and a couple of deliveries away from a win.
Partnership between Malan and Livingston, this is the last man dismissed. He realised that Jordan's just going to bowl full and full and full.
Jordan finishes it, and finishes it in style. The in-swinging Yorker, and a smile to Butler's face. His first win as official captain.